two beautiful ladies with me today. They are from the Metermaids. So, what do you do for your Metermaids organization?
We take people